Did you know 89% of Americans think they're taking enough steps to be safe online? Except almost 3 out of 4 people have been hacked or know someone who has. 41% of Californians have had their identities stolen. That's nearly twice the national average. And almost half of Texas residents believe they've been targeted in phishing scams. Most people don't change their online habits until they've had to deal with a bad consequence, like losing all their files or having their identity stolen. Don't wait until it's too late. Be proactive about your cybersecurity now.